Well, Frank and I are rested and we're ready to go for that second set. You guys ready? So here's a song. We're going to go back to a little bittersweet romantic song. Hey, by the way, I want to appreciate everyone that came here tonight. You know, we've got at least one person here. Actually, there are three people here that I know of that were here when I played here the first time. Could I see a show of hands? Who was here before? Thank you so much for coming. Thank you, kids. I think they might be the youngest people here, so. Of course, it's my daughter, too, so isn't that cool? Thanks, sweet. She's one of those two kids I sang about and Worthy of You. So, here's a bittersweet love song. Gord had several affairs that he wrote about. One of them, it was an affair on 8th Avenue. The perfume that she wore was from some little store on the downside of town. It lingered all long after she'd gone. I remember it well. She showed me treasures of paper and tin, and we played a game all day she could wear. Her long flowing hair came softly undone, and it lay around. She brushed it down as I stood by her side in the warmth of love, and her fingers entwined like ribbons of light, and we came through a doorway somewhere in the night, and she told thank you. apartment building is still there. And I just found out who the love is, but I shall not name her tonight. But stay tuned. If you want to find out, follow me, because I'll be putting together a little video and sharing it with my fans. And then you will know what no one else knows. So listen, I write a lot of environmental songs, and I'm inspired by what Gordy did. You know, Gordy wrote a lot of songs dealing with nature. Here's one he wrote in support of the treaties to ban the hunting of whales. And he personified his concern for the whales in this song called Ode to Big Blue. And it's one of the first songs that I heard when I got turned on to Gordon Lightfoot, and I love this song. It's off of the Don Quixote album. So if you know it, sing along. I put a sing-along in between the verses. You'll know it when we get to it, so I'm gonna give everyone an opportunity to help me sing this song, and let's bring that great big blue whale to life. Let's bring that whale right here, shall we? Here we go.
Ready, Frank?
Oh.
natural decay. He sighed the Arctic Circle as he traveled up that way, and there never was a man who was born with a gunner's hand. Ever took a pan to be blue. Oh, be blue. Oh, be blue. Now the gray whale has run, and the sperm is almost done. The finback and the Greenland red have all passed and gone. They've been taken by the men for the money they could spend. And the killing never ends, it just goes on. Here's the second song that I wrote that I played for you. It's gotten some national radio play. It's called "I Am Mother Earth." I was walking in the foothills of the Rocky Mountains. I live in the shadow of Pikes Peak, and we had a heavy snowstorm, and I was walking through the woods, and I was stopped in my tracks when I heard a voice that said, "See me for who I am. I am Mother Earth, and you are man." So I sat down in the snow and I wrote this song. See me for who I am. When you walk upon me, try to understand. I was here before you, and I'll be here in the end. I am Mother Earth, you are man. See my mountains unafraid to push against the sky. They'll catch the snow and water without which you will die. And see my canyon wall so steep, the angels fear to go. Cut from the rock of ages where my rivers flow. I was here. We'll be here in the end. You are mad. See my woodlands green and brown, cathedrals in the trees. They're sacred living creatures that make the air you breathe. And see my flowered prairies that you put to the plow. Once a comb of buffalo that you replaced with cows. I was here before you, and I'll be here in the end. I'm Mother Earth. You are man. See my marshlands green and gold that lay down by the sea. They'll shelter you from hurricane if you let them be. And see my oceans green and blue, oh, so wide and deep. The source of life I give to you, their purity please keep. I was here before you, will be here in the end. I'm Mother Earth. You are man. See the signs I give to you. The grievous harm you do to me, I cannot undo. Oh, but see me, who I am. When you take from me, please use a gentle hand. I was here before you, and I'll be here in the end. For I am Mother Earth. You are my children. Can we be friends? Thank you, friends. Well, did anyone come here with someone special that they'd like to tell how just how beautiful they are and how special they are tonight?
Well, yeah, my friend
right. Hey, it's 2024, okay?
And we love this show.
So. When my
it's the Disney Channel. What the heck? What can I say?
When my producer called me and he said, "Hey, there's some people I think you ought to come and record some Lightfoot," I said, "Okay." And I asked my wife, who's my manager, I said, "Honey, do you think I can go back to Nashville and record?" And she said, "Okay, on one condition." And I said, "What's that?" She said, "You have to record beautiful." So I send this song out to all the beautiful people that are here tonight. And when we get to the end of the song, we're gonna have a special sing-along moment where I'm gonna help you sing to that lovely person you're with and tell them just how beautiful they are. Are you game for that? Let's Let's try it. Here we go. I'm sensing a little bit of anxiety. At times I just don't know how you could be anything but beautiful. I think that I was made for you. You were made for me. I know that I will never change. We've been friends. Rain or shine. Such a long, long time. Laughing eyes and smiling face. It seems so lucky just to have the right. I'm telling you with all my might, you're beautiful to me. I know that you will never stray. You've been that way from day to day for such a long, long time. And when you hold tight, how could life be anything but beautiful? I think that I was made for you. You were made for me. I know that I will never change. We've been friends through rain or shine. Such a long, long time. And I must say, it means so much to me to be the one that's telling you. I'm telling you that you're beautiful. You're beautiful. Okay, friends, let's try it. Take her by the hand. Come on. Take him by the hand. Here we go. Let's try it. You're beautiful. Look her in the eyes. You're beautiful. Give her a kiss. You're beautiful. Come on, you sang to that well. You're beautiful. Remember Big Blue? Come on, sing to her. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. Oh, you're beautiful. Well, it took a while, but you came around. So friends, we're at the end of the set. I got a song though. You know, yesterday was a pretty rainy day, wasn't it? So anytime it rains like that, I'm always reminded of this song. And before Frank and I get out of here, we want to sing it for you. I know into every life a little bit of rain falls. We sometimes get a little down. When that happens, it's really good to have a rainy day friend, is it not? So, you know, there's a saying once, I went out looking for friends and I found none. But when I went out to be a friend, I found them everywhere. So I hope today, tonight, tomorrow, and all of your future days, you're surrounded by rainy day friends. Sing it with me. Here we go. Rainy day people always seem to know when it's time to call. Rainy day people don't talk, they just listen till they've heard it all. Rainy day lovers don't lie when they tell you they've been down like you. Rainy day people don't mind if you cry a tear or two. If you get lonely, well, all you really need is that rainy day love. Well, rainy day people don't know there's no sorrow that can't rise above. Rainy day lovers don't love any others, well, that would not be kind. Well, rainy day people don't know how it hangs on your peace of mind. Rainy day lovers don't lie when they tell you they've been down like you. Rainy day people don't mind if you cry a tear or two. Rainy day people always seem to know when you're feeling blue. I step in strutters who land in the gutter, sometimes you want to. Take it or leave it, or try to believe it, if you've been down too long. Well, rainy day lovers don't hide love inside, they just pass it on. Well, rainy day lovers don't hide love inside. Well, what do they do, friends?
They just pass it on.
Thank you, Fred. Thank you, Frank and I have had a lot of fun playing for you tonight. And we're going to get the heck out of here, unless, of course, you want us to play just one more.
You can't leave yet, Eric. You just can't.
So, do we have any requests? What's the song you want me to play? Did you hear that? Ella Fitzgerald?
Ella play some jazz?
Yeah, you know some mellow?
Bidoody bobbidi bobbidi bobbop. Scat, scat, scat. I know, I don't do her any justice. Sorry.
Okay, so we're gonna lay this on you on one condition, okay? And that is that you tip your waitresses well. By the way, I want to thank our sound guy. Cooper, are you up there still?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, hey, let's thank Cooper for his sound. Very nice work, Cooper. Thank you. So we're going to play this song for you. And it's a very special song. Do we have anyone who served in the Armed Services, U.S. Coast Guard, Army, Navy? Stand up, please. Take a bow. Yeah, you can stand up, please. There we go. Thank you for your service. You know, I was a Navy flyboy, and when I sing this song, I think about the big water I've seen and the search and rescue I flew, and those poor folks that were down there on that ocean. And the guys on the Great Lakes had no easy time of it. So this song certainly did a lot to help us remember the folks that died out there. So let's keep that in mind, but let's sing it. And when we sing it tonight, let's think about all the boys and girls that are out there on the line, the merchantmen, merchant marines, Coast Guard.
No.
The airmen, yes, of course. Let's just think about everybody that's in harm's way tonight. Here we go. Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald.
Turn the minutes to hours.
Those searchers say they made Whitefish Bay a bit from 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up or they might have capsized. They may have broke even the water. But all that remains are the faces and the names, the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rolls, Superior sings in the rooms of a rice water mansion. Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. Her islands in bees of the sports bow. Far below Lake Ontario takes in what the Erie can send her. And the iron boats go as the mariners all know with the gears of the bell to remember. In a musty old hall in Detroit they pray at the Maritime Sailors' Cathedral. The church bell chimed and they rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend is on from the Chippewa now, feeling to call each of Superior descent. Never gives up for dead when the gales of the bell will come early.